I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off arm. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and they know the cough snot up. Nuke some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between